conservation of plants and animals. The previous class we will discuss about the deforestation, you know. So just you remember once again. So what is meaning of the deforestation? So deforestation means cutting a trees in large area of land. That is called what? Deforestation. You know, we will destroy the forest. That means we will cut the trees, that land used for in our other purpose. That is called what? Deforestation. Today's session we will discuss about the next subtopic, the consequence of deforestation. The consequence of deforestation. You know that what is the meaning of the consequence of deforestation? We talk about the effect. You know, the human being, we will make a deforestation. You know, what problem we will fix. So that is an effect. You know, the effect of deforestation. Effect of deforestation. Definitely we will face a lot of problems. You know, definitely we will face a lot of the problem. You know, when will human beings, we will make a deforestation means, definitely we will face some lot of problems in our life. You know, first one, the increase the temperature. You know, we will make a deforestation means what will happen? The first effect, the increase the temperature and pollution level also increase. Pollution level on the the first one, so what is the first point? The increase the temperature. Increase the temperature. Increase the temperature and in first point that increase the temperature. The temperature level also will be increased and pollution level. The pollution level on that edge, level on that edge or increase. First point, we will make a deforestation in the first thing that increase the temperature. Increase the temperature as well as the pollution level also increase on the edge surface. Because we will make a deforestation. Isn't it? So first problem keep in mind that increase the temperature. Increase the temperature and pollution level also increase on the edge surface. Pollution level also increase on the edge surface. Okay. And next one, increase the level of carbon dioxide. The next level, increase the level of carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide. The increase the level of carbon dioxide on the atmosphere. On the atmosphere. Is the second part. So what's the second point? That increase the level of carbon dioxide. So the human, we will cut the trees. So what will happen? They increase the level of carbon dioxide on the atmosphere. Okay, what? Then suddenly what will happen? The temperature will be increased. Okay? So the level of carbon dioxide also increase. Okay. And third point, groundwater level also, you know, the groundwater level, gets low. Groundwater level also gets low. Because the automatically what will happen? Because the high temperature, okay, wow, high temperature, that means what will happen? The underground water automatically will be reduced. So what problem we will face? Because the deficiency of like that water problem. You know, during the summer time, we will face what problem? Like that water problem. So it is, when we will make the groundwater level also will be decreased. The groundwater level also will be decreased, so our pH is very low here. You know, and the deforestation. Deforestation also. So we will make a deforestation. What will happen? We will disturb the nature, disturb the balance of nature, disturb the balance of nature. You know what will happen? We will make a deforestation means disturb the balance of nature. You know, one more ecosystem or balance, you know, the everything will be collapsed. Everything will be collapsed. You know, like the food chain or food web, you know. So you have said in the higher class, what is the meaning of food chain or food web, you know. So everything, the total natural equilibrium will be collapsed. So the deforestation disturb the balance of nature. Deforestation disturb the balance of nature. Okay. And we will make a continued deforestation. Okay, we will make a continuous deforestation means what will happen? Deforestation means what will happen? The rainfall. Okay, so the rainfall will be decreased. Okay, what will happen? The rainfall and the soil fertility will be decreased. Have you understood? So we will make a continued deforestation. The human beings, we will make a continued deforestation. What will happen? The automatically the rainfall will be reduced. That is the no rain like the desert conditions. You know, and the soil fertility will be decreased. You know, there is the no rain means what will happen? What will happen? Automatically, the soil fertility. The fertility means the quality of soil. The soil fertility also will be decreased. Will be decreased. Have you understood? The continuing the deforestation means what will happen? Automatically, the rainfall. Because there is the no rain or there is the no rainfall and the soil fertility also will be decreased. Okay, even moreover, you know, sometimes the increase the changes of the natural calamities. You know, sometimes change as natural calamities also. The natural calamities also. You know, like that flood and drought. Like that flood and drought. So these are all the effects we will face, isn't it? When we are doing a deforestation, definitely that all the human beings we will face this all the effects. This is a very important time of the effect of the deforestation. You know, the first one, increase the temperature. Increase the temperature and pollution on earth and increase the level of carbon dioxide of the atmosphere. Do you know one thing? So what will happen? The automatically the carbon dioxide level increases, what will happen? Will make a hole. So that is called the global warming, you know, that increase the temperature of the atmosphere. The global warming one called, you know, they increase the level of carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. And automatically the groundwater level also will be low. And we will make a continued deforestation means what will happen? That balance of nature also will be collapsed. Well, the food chain or food, everything will change. And the deforestation will be causes of that rainfall and soil fertility also will be decreased. There is the no rain and the soil fertility will be low or decreased. And the change in natural calamities also like the flood and drought. So these are the affects. You know, when we make a deforestation, we will face the all the effects. Definitely, we will face the all the effects. Okay, wow. So that is a very important 5 mark question. So already you know, just you remember about the previous class. You know, the carbon dioxide is very important for plants, isn't it? Because of photosynthesis. Because of the photosynthesis. So the carbon dioxide, you know, so that is this 4 points is very important. So the carbon dioxide, the next point, the carbon dioxide is very important for plants. Why? Because of a photosynthesis. Because of a photosynthesis. Because of the photosynthesis. You know, the carbon dioxide is very important for plants because of that a photosynthesis. Because of that a photosynthesis. You know. So we will make a deforestation means. So we will cut the trees means what will happen? So what will happen? The carbon dioxide level will be increased. The carbon dioxide level will be increased. You know. So continually we will cut the trees means what will happen? The first we will suffer that because of food. You know, the plants. The carbon dioxide is very important for plants for photosynthesis. That is the no carbon dioxide mean definitely can't do the process of photosynthesis. So this is option. So that is the no photosynthesis mean plants cannot prepare the whole food. The plant can't prepare the whole food mean the human being will never get food from plant. So the totally the ecosystem full and full affect. Have you got it? Have you understood? So next what will happen? The automatically the carbon dioxide level will be increased on the atmosphere. So then what will happen? We'll face the global warming. So next problem what will happen? The global warming. The global warming. The global warming is nothing but the increased level of carbon dioxide. Increased level of CO2. This is what you can give it carbon dioxide. Which means the carbon dioxide level also will be increased. So what will happen? So the heat or the sun rays reflect the heat by the earth. Have you understood? So the increase the temperature means what will happen? The sun rays or heat, you know, the heat reflected by the earth. Heat reflected by the earth. So what you know, the increase the level of carbon dioxide, increase the level of carbon dioxide. So what will happen? The automatically the water level also will be reduced. Automatically the water level also will be reduced. So the water cycle and reduce the rainfall itself. You know, the global warming effect, you know. The global warming affected the water cycle. The global warming affected the water cycle and reduced the rainfall. Because of heat. Because of what? Because of heat. Like that, increase the level of carbon dioxide. So this way, what will happen? Automatically, the water cycle, you know, the system will be spoiled and reduce the rainfall itself. So what will happen? There is no rain. So definitely we will suffer. Okay. And another some important point. The deforestation causes of some of the soil properties itself. You know, the deforestation causes of soil properties itself. Okay, well. So what are the soil properties? No, a change of soil properties mean like the physical properties, you know, like the physical properties of soil get affected by the plantation and vegetation. Okay, well, so one word you know that soil erosion. You know, and another one important point, the soil erosion. So deforestation causes another one problem of the soil erosion. You know, so the soil erosion means what? I think back the top layer of soil. You know, the soil erosion means nothing but the top layer of soil, it can move from place to place. Have you got it? The soil erosion means nothing but the top layer of soil. The top layer of, for example, this is the soil surface, you know. This is the top layer of soil. You are, this is the top soil. So the top layer means the soil is which one? The top layer of soil, this layer of soil can move from place to place. Okay, well, it can move from place to place. The top layer of soil is exposed. The top layer of soil exposed. The exposed means like that move. The top layer of soil can move from one place to another plant, the lower, okay, the hot and that rocky layer. Let's go that one. The top layer of soil exposed. The top layer of soil exposed the hot and lower. Hot and lower and the rocky layer. And that rocky layer. Nothing but that top layer of soil can replace from one place to another place. In the other for the soil, end up on the other place. Because of deforestation. So this is really important that one more thing. The soil erosion. The soil erosion means the top layer of soil exposed by the hot and lower from the rocky lower. Okay, so that is called that deforestation. It is called what? Deforestation. So this soil, which soil? In the soil, yes, you know. So that place, you know, that soil has the less humus and less fertile. That soil, you know, the top layer of soil, you know. So this soil has less humus. The humus means nothing but the dead plants and animals. The humus means nothing but dead plants and animals. So these plants and animals is provide the nutrients to the soil. Okay, well. So this soil has the less humus and less fertile. The less humus or less fertile means the humus means what? Some the nutrients get from plants and animals, you know, and that soil has its lead fertile. Less fertile, that soil is not quality. That soil is not good for growing plants. Okay, well, so that soil has the less humus and less fertile. Okay, well, less fertile. So that is the soil erosion. Okay, and next one important question. The desertification. The next one important two more question was the desertification. So the next one, you know, desertification. You know what is the meaning of desertification? You know meaning of the desert, you know. The desertification means nothing but okay, wow. So the fertile land is converted into desert. You know, the desertification means nothing but the process of fertile land. Okay, wow. The process of fertile land get converted into converted into desert. Converted into desert. That process is known as called desertification. That process is known as called what? A desertification. Which was the process of fertile land get converted into desert. That means what? Top line. That means the soil layers. Okay, ma. In careful soil, you know that thing will go here. Up in that layer, it will okay, ma. So that is called the desertification. That is called what? Desertification. So desertification means it's very important one more question. The process of fertile land get converted into desert. You know, the desert means like that, only the sand area, there is that no rain or sometimes it's very little rain. Okay? So desertification means the process of fertile land get converted into desert. That is called what? Desertification. It's called what? Desertification. And next one, that desertification also leads that water holding capacity on the soil. Have you got it? The root is always hold with soil. That is the no good soil means what will happen? The root cannot hold. Okay, well, the water holding capacity of that soil. Then decrease the water holding capacity on that soil. Because that is the no good soil. Then all the soil can replace from place to place. What will happen? That reduce the water holding capacity on that soil. Okay. The movement of water from the soil surface into the groundwater. The movement of water from the soil into the groundwater. So that is water movement. So the water can move from one place to another place. It also will be reduced. So what will happen? We will suffer the flood. Okay. So what problem will face? The flood. Because what will happen? There is the no plant, there is the no tree, there is the plants cannot hold with soil. Okay, so that's it, what will happen? So when we start the rain, so automatically the water it can move from one place to another place. So that is called what? Flood. Okay, that is called what? Flood. So the other properties of soil like the texture, the content and the nutrients also change because of deforestation. Okay, ma'am. So in some the natural properties also will be spoiled. The soil naturally having the good nutrients. And content and texture. So when we make a deforestation, what are the nutrients? The soil is having the nutrients and is the content and is the texture. And is the texture means nothing but is the good quality. Of soil. So when we make a deforestation, definitely the changes of some natural phenomena like the nutrients and content and texture. Everything will be changed because of deforestation. Have you got it? Because of deforestation. And in the many product get from forest is, you know, so that product also will be reduced or spoiled. Like we will get some of the furniture items from the forest regions, and we will get some medicine plants also for stages. So when we make a deforestation, everything will be collapsed. So that's what will happen. The human beings, you know, we are not making deforestation. Okay, what? That means what? We are not cut the any trees. If you cut the any one tree, then definitely you planted more than two or three trees. So that's why we will balance the ecosystem. Otherwise we can't balance the ecosystem.